Kate and I work at People's Postcode Lottery, and as you know, we're all about helping good causes. So today we've come to the beautiful Yorkshire Dales, and we're here with the Yorkshire Dales Millennium Trust. They work really hard to preserve this beautiful landscape for future generations. Today we're visiting Bainbridge Primary School with TV presenter Chris Myers, and he's going to teach us about planting spring flowers.
You've given it all a nice tap.
I've come along today to help the kids of Bainbridge School design and create their own wildflower garden, and we're going to take it to Harrogate Spring Flower Show.
We had a competition to see whose design would win, but there was no winners because we all won, and they're going to use a bit of everyone's to make the garden.
All the things that we need to go in there, we're potting them up, and the kids are going to grow them on so we can actually stick them in the garden when we do it. And we're actually going to build our own little bit of the Dales at the show.
Having Chris Myers as an ambassador is fantastic for Yorkshire Dales Millennium Trust. The enthusiasm that he transmits to the kids is what it's all about. We want to enthuse them to care about this area as much as we do. They're the ones who are going to be looking after it in the future.
I think people are just forgetting about nature, because if we don't accept the wildlife, it'll just get rotted away.
There's like very wild flowers, like rare flowers that we don't really know about, and maybe we need to care about them more.
It's like a dream come true, really. You know, you sit there and think, what can we do to make sure kids in general just get outside and get their hands dirty? This is a fantastic opportunity for me to actually come into a school and do that with the kids, and it's thanks to YDMT for that. The Yorkshire Dales is beautiful, but if we just sit there and look at it, it's going to crumble before our eyes. YDMT are investing time and money in keeping the Dales as it is and actually enhancing it and hopefully making it better in the future.
I've just got to say a massive thank you to players of the Postcode Lottery. Over 400 grand for the Yorkshire Dales Millennium Trust to keep this place, the Yorkshire Dales, looking gorgeous. Thank you.